When designing power management systems for the deployment of 5G networks, it is imperative to have excellent thermal performance, low noise, and small solution size. Texas Instruments has several swift point-of-load DC-DC buck converters that are optimal for designing innovative and reliable 5G applications. To cover a wide range of current levels, we'll focus on the TPS-546-D24A, the TPS-543-B20, and the TPS-54A24. The TPS-546-D24A is a 40-amp converter solution featuring PM bus with telemetry and 4x stackability for up to 160 amps. The TPS-543-B20 presents a 25-amp analog solution with 2x stackability. And the TPS-54A24 is an 8-amp high-power density solution in a hot rod QFN package. Since 5G base station hardware is located in outdoor units with high ambient temperature and no airflow, designing for thermal performance is a key concern in 5G network equipment. Designed to maximize efficiency and minimize hardware temperature, these devices have exceptionally low RDS-on values and operate with tight voltage regulation accuracy. In addition to low RDS-on values, the TPS-54A24 comes in a hot rod QFN package that offers a low resistance, high efficiency solution with no wire bonds. These solutions also feature current mode control and fixed predictable switching frequency capability, allowing for synchronization to an external clock, which can directly reduce noise on the network. When board space is a key concern, such as in active antenna systems, the TPS-546-D24A and the TPS-543-B20 also feature a 3D packaging technology where the low and high side FETs sit on top one another, all on a single large ground pad. TI Swift point-of-load DC-DC converters offer high-performance conversion for thermally sensitive and space-constrained 5G applications. To learn more about these solutions, visit ti.com/swift. Thanks for watching.